I'm a down home kind of country boy. You know, I like to hunt and fish and tackle truck mudding, things like that. It can get real interesting. It's nice to sit out on the porch, you know, quiet. It's a good place to gather all your thoughts and, you know, maybe even count the stars. When I go out on stage, I hope that the crowd, you know, will like what I'm doing.
Are you ready?
I'm ready to do it, man.
All right, go get them. Country guy right there. Okay, welcome, sir. How are you, man?
I'm fine, man.
And what's your name, sir?
My name's Kevin Skinner.
Oh, Kevin, and what are you going to do for us today?
I'd like to sing a song for y'all by Garth Brooks.
Okay. And what do you do? Do you do this for
a
do you do this for a living, or do you have another job? And
well, I was a chicken catcher up for several years.
Kevin, a chicken catcher.
How many chickens did you catch in a day?
I'm not a math, real good at math. We caught about 60,000 in one night, six guys. And one person caught eight at a time.
Okay, let's see it. Let's just see the act.
Thought crosses my mind if I never wake in the morning. Would she ever doubt the way I feel about her in my heart? As if tomorrow I loved her, and did I try in every way to show her every day she's my only one? And if my time on earth were through, she must face this world. Is the love I gave her in the past gonna be enough to last? Tomorrow will never come. So tell that someone that you love is what you're thinking of. Tomorrow will never come.
Pierce, what do you think, brother?
There's a moment in every season, I can remember them all, when somebody comes on stage, dressed like you are, and your cap's on the wrong way round, and, you know, then we're all like, this is going to be a total car crash. And then you start to sing, and within about 20 seconds, you have me. And by the end of it, that was one of the most emotional,
me too,
powerful performances I've seen in a long time.
Thank you. Thank you. That means it. It means a lot. Thank you.
You know, you come on here and you just like, I thought that you were going to be really hokey and silly, but you're really not, and I can tell you're a lovely person.
Thank you.
You're a very genuine man.
Thank you.
Yeah, very, very genuine.
You moved us, man. You did a great job. Congratulations, and America deserves
Thank
to
you.
See you.
Thank you.
You're what this show's about. Let's vote. Sharon?
It's a yes.
Pierce,
you're the real deal.
Yeah.
You could win this competition. I'm a yes.
Thank you.
That's three yeses, brother. Congratulations.
Thank
Going
you.
To Vegas. God bless.
How's it feel?
I feel a lot of emotions right now, you know. Take, you know, years of trying, you know. Hey, man, it's all coming together.
I don't know what he did, but at the very end of that song, it got me. It just went right through.
Actually, it was really good.
The Chicago auditions have come to an end. And as the judges make their way out of the theater, it seems that Kevin Skinner has made a big impression on David.
When you sing, there's no reason to move your lips unless you tell a story. Everybody was moved because he was singing and telling a story, and you can tell it was coming from his heart, and it touched everybody, and that's what entertainment's about.
America's Got